unadapted, that I didn't belong to nowhere, to no one. I felt like an outcast, not understood, a stranger in my own cradle. And I thought somehow the universe made a mistake. The things that I felt, the things that I urged to find, they weren't there. But in time, and through the way, they were friends. There were lovers, there was pain, there was growth, there was truth. And it took me a while to be me. I'm on a mission now, a mission to find the extraordinary in me.
Memorize this.
I'm on a mission now.
Memorize this.